Hi subscribers, this is going to be my room tour. So I'm going to start at my door. It's a pretty plain door. The only thing it's got on it is this little thing that says Topshop, as you can see. Sorry if the quality is not amazing, but if I did this in HD it wouldn't upload to YouTube. That's what I've been. If you just walk in here, I'll start here. I have a little thing that says remember on it with a little apple, like a little clip thing. And it's just got this little thing from Primark where it says how to do dolly bows, a little post-it note and a shopping list thing. I've wrote a few things I want on. My lights, which with a little bow on it. I've been packing in there. A laundry basket. This is a picture from Topshop I got free when I bought something. It's like a big poster. It's so pretty. I love the floral dresses at the minute. I thought it goes really well this season, so. And this is my like jewellery thing. And I have some really pretty things on here. I've got this necklace that's lovely on it. A little rocking horse one I got from our makeup contest. A little bow one. A keychain one. One with a clock on, it's really cute, tells the time properly, so it's 9:15 when I'm filming this at night. That's why I'm in my PJs and I look a mess. So I'm not gonna try and film myself in the mirror too much. I've got my two dolly bows from Primark. Got some little ones down here. It's a really pretty scarf from Primark. That's about it. This is my mirror. It's just a really long mirror. You can see my PJ bottoms in it. Really ignore that. Yeah, it's got this really cute butterfly on it and I love it. I've got this really big brown rug. And this little thing here is my cat's little den. My kitten even. They love it in there. I have my wardrobes. I have that one and a single one. I've got a bag on it that's from Primark. It's got a little thing I put on myself, a little flower brooch, and it just says Point of Oxford Street, London W1. And if you open it, just a quick little overview down there, and there is just some shoes and bags, some laptop bag. Clothes. So I've got like jumpers and things over here that are coming out of season a little bit now, but it's a really cute one and stuff. Jumper again. Florally things, shirts are really in. So I love them. Cute floral patterns again, love anything florally, lacy, you name it, just some leggings and stuff over there. On the top bit, I've just got in here like this little cute little thing that says princess on it. This box is up full of belts, scarves, my Blackberry box. That's just some folded up things there. So yeah, just an overview. Nothing major interesting about my wardrobe. Yeah. Oh, and I've got this mirror as well, but I don't really use it. Just in there if I want it. And then that one's just full of stuff and no point showing. There's nothing interesting in there. Got this cute little plaque that says Home Sweet Home. It's really vintagey looking. I love the bits around here and stuff. I just love it. Here's my, oh, this light's really bright, sorry. Here's a little trusty laptop. This is the Dow. There's my tissue box and my books. Some jelly babies. Look, whatever down there. My big IKEA light, which I love. I'll show you my bed. I love this duvet cover. It's from Primark. And then I've got these. Them two of the big ones, obviously, with the set. That one is from IKEA, and that one is from IKEA, the two heart ones. And the middle one's from Home Bargains, this little shop. And I love it. A prime joy is this massive canvas. It's like lips of diamante, not the diamante stuck on them and stuff. It's really cool. I love that. I love my wallpaper too. Oh, over there is just like a little cabinet. You're not going to be allowed to see it, but this. I love this. It's just these letters that say love on them, and they've got really pretty patterns on. Nice little added touch. My curtains are pink. With flowers on top. We'll come to around here. Got a TV, DVD player and all, freebie box and stuff. And this I Love Chocolate and Oranges candle, which doesn't even sound like, I mean, smell like chocolate and oranges. Got a shelf here. It's got my DVD player on it. It's got these cute little cards. And this one was the one my boyfriend got for Valentine's Day. And the ones of me, my boyfriend can see it, and it's there, just there. I've got a card from Sunday Girlful, and it's a cute little doll thing. And this cute little dragon thing. My boyfriend will mail of it. That Garnier 7 Day seems in the back. I broke the lid. I've got these three big mirrors in the cup here, which I love. I've got this really, really nice vintagey looking kind of jewellery box, and I got it from a charity shop, but I'm pretty sure it's an antique, I don't know though. It's so old. Got a little drawer there. I don't know if it's antique, I don't have a clue. But I loved it and it was only like £5. And if I can get it open, it's kind of got a mirror that slides out like that. And then you can put them dividers inside and stuff. It's really pretty and I just love anything. Oops. So that in a minute. Vintage. Got my brushes in here, I put some rice at the bottom and I've just got all my brushes there. Airbrushing, like, yeah. I've got this bag here, which has just got some like things in it. The whole London bag. I've got this really nice bench, which it's got two drawers in it, and I love it. And there's my cupcake holder, and all this stuff on. Down there is just some storage. In these drawers, I've got, I don't know, just like nail polishes in there and stuff. It's a bit dark in this corner, but I'm kind of facing everything like there, but you can kind of see better. But yeah, just random things. These drawers are kind of broke. And these ones have just got straighteners and stuff and some things in them boxes, and the bottom one's just full of loads of electrical. In those is just like my underwear, and then not in there. This is my makeup collection. It's tiny little thing, and it's got hand food from Soap and Glory, and a mirror, and powder bottle. Not all my makeup collection's in here, so I was going to do a little overview. And here is primers and blushes and stuff. Here's foundations and concealers. Here's eyeshadows and palettes. Here's lip glosses, lip sticks and lip balms. And here is all my eyeliners and mascara. I've got quite a little bit of a collection, but I haven't finished yet.